In this video, I will be showing you how to connect this Logitech keyboard and mouse to three different devices using Logitech Unifying USB receiver and Bluetooth technology. The keyboard and mouse used is Logitech MK850 Performance Keyboard and Mouse Set, which allows me to connect with up to three devices and easily switch between them with the press of a button. Make sure the keyboard has two AAA batteries inserted. Turn on the keyboard. Make sure the mouse has a AA battery inserted. Turn on the mouse. I am setting number 1 with the Unifying USB receiver. To start setting up, press the button for 3 seconds until it starts blinking. For Windows systems, press Function and P keys for 3 seconds. For Mac systems, press Function and O keys for 3 seconds. Plug in the Logitech Unifying USB receiver into a device, in this case is a laptop, and the keyboard is ready for use. To set the tablet for the second key, press the key for 3 seconds until it starts blinking. Then add a Bluetooth device. Once the keyboard appears, select it and type the pin numbers as requested. The keyboard is now connected to key number 2 via Bluetooth. Repeat the same process for key number 3. Press the key for 3 seconds until it starts blinking and search for Bluetooth device on the phone. Select and follow the Bluetooth pairing process. To configure the mouse with 3 devices, press this button to switch between device 1, 2 or 3, then follow the same steps as the keyboard to connect via Unifying USB receiver or Bluetooth. I have now connected all 3 devices to this keyboard and mouse set. By pressing the easy switch keys 1, 2 or 3, I can quickly start using and typing on different devices as you can see here. It's the same for the mouse. Press the easy switch button on the mouse and start using the mouse on different devices as you can see here that I'm switching between the laptop and the tablet. After using this keyboard and mouse for a week, I am quite happy with the comfort and convenience that this set provides. Makes work much easier to do. On TechTube TV, I make technology-based informational and educational videos. If you are new here, consider subscribing so that you can follow my future videos.